Moving on to a 7th problem, if cot theta is equal to 7 by 8, evaluate. First question, 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta by 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. And second thing, cot square theta. Now moving on to the solution. He has given the value of cot theta, which is equal to 7 by 8. And in the first question, he asked us to find the value of 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta by 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. Which is equal to, we know that 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta is equal to 1 minus sin squared theta, as the above thing is in the form of a plus b into a minus b, which is nothing but a square minus b square. In the denominator also we have 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta, which is nothing but 1 minus cos squared theta. Now, in order to solve this, we need the values of sin theta and cos theta, which we have to establish from the given relation that cot theta is equal to 7 by 8. So, let us have a right angle triangle in which the base angle is theta, and we know that cot of an angle is nothing but the ratio of the adjacent side to the opposite side. We can say here, the adjacent side of theta here is the base, which is nothing but 7, and the opposite side here let it be as 8. And here we need to find the hypotenuse in order to get the values of sine theta and cos theta. So let us assume that hypotenuse is z, and from Pythagoras theorem we know that hypotenuse square is equal to sum of squares of other two sides. We can write z square is equal to 7 square plus 8 square, which is equal to 49 plus 64, which is nothing but 113. We got z square as 113. So now z will be equal to under root 113. Now 1 minus sine square theta, that is 1 minus sine theta whole square by 1 minus cos theta whole square. Here let us find the values of sin theta and cos theta. Here sin theta will be equal to opposite side by hypotenuse, which is 8 by z, nothing but root of 113. And also find cos theta, which is nothing but adjacent side by hypotenuse, that is 7 by root 113, that is equal to 1 minus sine theta whole square, that is 8 by root of 113 whole square, that is 8 square by root of 113, which is nothing but 64 by 113 divided by 1 minus cos square theta, that is 1 minus cos theta, which is nothing but 7 by root 113 whole square, that is nothing but 7 square by 113, that is 49 by 113, which is equal to, by simplifying this, 113 minus 64 by 113 by 113 minus 49 by 113, that is equal to 113 minus 64 is 49. This will be got cancelled. And 113 minus 49 is nothing but 64. Therefore, we got the answer for first sum, that is 49 by 64. And in second sum, he asked us to find the value of cot square theta, that is equal to cot theta whole square, which is equal to, the value of cot theta is given as 7 by 8, that is equal to 7 by 8 whole square. 7 by 8 whole square is equal to 7 square by 8 square, which is nothing but 49 by 64.